If we ever do find a magic square of squares that truly works, you know, works from the...
Yep, without any conditions.
It will also fit within one of the non-Parker fields. It just won't require the looping around of the sum at the end. The numbers that it spits out at the end just won't require the kind of the mod treatment that you have.
Exactly. It would no longer technically be a field because integers don't get to be a field. But exactly, it'll be exactly the same as this, but will no longer require the mod step I did each time we worked our way through. You won't have to do that. It'll work. And then we will know that numbers themselves, nay, reality. Is it Parker? Is it non-Parker? It's an open question.
Do we live in a Parker universe?
Could we even communicate with beings from a non-Parker reality? It boggles the mind.
Presumably, though, if we do find one, they will belong to a field. They'll belong to a field of whatever the highest integer was.
Yeah, actually, you know what? You are totally correct, Brady. They will technically be part of a field because there will be the numbers have an upper bound because they are written down, and they could be modded, but you just don't happen to need to. But they were, yeah, you're absolutely right. Yes, yeah. It will be one of the ones implied in this paper. Well, the smallest finite field, which is non-Parker, but also only doesn't require mods. It'll be a slightly bigger order than you expect because you'll have to artificially bump the order up and just have a bunch of numbers you're not using to give you the headroom for not taking mods. But then, yeah, it'll work, yeah.
Matt, obviously you tried to find a magic square of squares and your valiant effort famously fell short. You seem like the sort of person who will have put out some kind of bounty for the person who finds the first one.
Oh my goodness, that's so true. I don't think mathematicians require any more motivation because they can see the intrinsic value in working on this. But that hasn't stopped people putting out bounty.
What about the Parker Prize?
Oh my goodness, we need to have a Parker Prize. Well, what are the other prizes out there? There's like...
Millennium. Fields Medal.
That's a bit rich. Well, that's a bit rich. Fields Medal. We're both talking orders of magnitude of 10 to the 6 currency units.
Right.
I will, or if you find the lesser squares, you get like a bottle of champagne. So that's not, I will give 1 million currency units to anyone who can find a working square of squares.
All right.
Currency units to be determined by the awarder.